Keys to a Positive Life: The Simple Guide to Winning Mindset. Today is about how to be the new you. Now that you've been doing all the positive practices, how do you feel? Have you noticed that things have been starting to change around you? Do you feel more confident in yourself? I hope that you are doing the best you can. I know I have been able to change my life by using these practices. Most days are great and some are okay. And some are awesome. I know that I have the power to change how I feel and react to my environment. Be consistent and persistent will keep you keep your positive life on the winning side. Here's the story of it. Once upon a time, a psychologist professor walked around on stage while teaching stress management principles to an auditorium filled with students. As she raised a glass of water, everyone expected that she would ask a typical question of, is the glass half empty or glass half full question. Instead, with a smile on her face, she asked, how heavy is this glass of water I'm holding? Students showed an answer ranging from 8 ounces to a couple of pounds. She replied, from my perspective, the absolute weight of the glass doesn't matter. It depends on how long I hold it. If I hold it for a minute or two, it's fairly light. If I hold it for an hour straight, my arm will likely cramp up and feel completely numb and paralyzed, forcing me to drop the glass to the floor. In each case, the weight of the glass doesn't change, but the longer I hold it, the heavier it feels to me. As the class shook their heads in agreement, she continued, your stress and worries in life are much like this glass of water. Think about them for a while and nothing happens. Think about them for a bit longer, you can begin to feel ache a little. Then think about them all day long, and you'll feel completely numb and paralyzed, incapable of doing anything else until you drop them. The moral? It's important to remember to let go of your stresses and worries, no matter what happens during the day, as early in the evening as you can. Put all your burdens down, don't carry them through the night and into the next day with you. If you still feel the weight of yesterday's stress, it is a strong sign that it's time to put the glass down. Okay, awesome reading today, guys. Thank you. And tomorrow, we get to chapter 6. Awesome. Have a great day. We'll see you and enjoy Wednesday. Thank you.